Yo, what's good, everybody? This is Sensei Yu. My name is Shannon Boone. I'm here to bring you Saints Row 4. Shannon Boone story. You know what? Forget the intro. Let's go say Kenzie.
The Keith was a code of some kind. Apparently, he overheard Zinyak telling one of his subordinates a series of numbers somehow connected to Kinsey's location. I bet these digits line up with some proprietary coordination system used by the simulation, but I don't have access to that. We'd need someone who's able to plug directly into the simulation.
Send the stuff she compiled to Sid. We're on it.
This piece of...
Let's go find her, yo. I wonder why he snapped. Okay, I don't think that was really Kenzie. Other than the reality Kenzie. Because we have the reality Kenzie. But he has the simulation Kenzie. He slammed the shit out of her, man. Oh my god. That dude was crazy. But damn, that was enough to knock her unconscious in reality. I guess I freaked her out. That must have freaked her out because she never been slammed like that. Goddamn. He came out of nowhere. He started slamming shit. But we're on our way, Kenzie. Don't worry about it, girl. Yeah, we're coming. We're on our way. We just gotta probably keep tracks for signal.
Data received. Very interesting. It seems...
Damn, Sid. You gonna be okay?
I don't know. Here I go!
Okay, I'll just follow Sid now.
I'm going to hack the code to find out where Sid is going.
Don't even think about it.
Huh?
Stop signs of a pussy!
A rabbit. A creepy, creepy rabbit.
If I had to guess, it looks like this sigil is connected to some sort of secret room.
A secret room? Figures. How pissed will she be if I find a diary in there?
What? Oh, shit.
Are you sure this is the right place?
Absolutely.
What the fuck is all this?
A map of the simulation.
Where are all the broken shillelaghs?
If it would make the map more understandable to you, I could create a hologram.
God, no, we're good. So can you find Kinsey?
In theory, yes. The time-consuming part will be identifying Kinsey's brainwaves in a sea of other data.
Find whatever looks the most abnormal. It's probably her.
Insulting, yet accurate. Good luck.
This is like a game?
Oh, man, this place?
Here we go with this
shit. Me. So close, and yet so far.
Shit, fuck your line. I'm gonna go ahead and go over.
Hey, Kinsey, come on, we gotta bounce.
If you want to speak with my husband, he'll be home this afternoon.
Kinsey?
Say, I'm afraid I don't have much of a green thumb. Oh, can you help me get this bulb to sit right?
Bulb? F*** the bulb.
What? What are you doing?
Hurry! I'm being held captive by...
Kinsey! What happened to her?
Ooh, that must have been a decoy. That's smart. See if there are any more around.
Wait, what?
I haven't had a ticket.
Damn, hella traffic for sure.
Okay, I see another Kinsey. Wait. Oh, f***!
What's going on?
Oh, we got no fucking weapons. No weapons, nothing. Defeat the police. What?
You won't live during...
What you expect is gonna happen? Yeah! Nothing like a little f***ing adrenaline.
Hey, don't even think about it.
I really hope this is the real you.
Golly! That bump sure was a doozy, wasn't it? Get to City Hall. Hurry!
Ah, there she goes again.
City Hall, come on, okay, get in.
Do you remember Cyrus Temple?
The paramilitary thug who tried to save America by destroying it with a big-ass nuclear missile? Yeah, we crossed paths.
He's in charge here.
No, didn't I kill him with chemicals?
Not in Kinsey's mind, no.
This makes getting to work faster.
Oh, this is Kinsey Fear. Oh, she don't like the 50s, my G? Oh, she don't like things how it's nothing as technology. Close to technology, I think so, because that's her strong suit. And this is just as boring.
And there's Cyrus, only why does he look younger and less armored? Cyrus has Kinsey. Drop me a gun, Matt.
I can't.
Man, a lot of f***ing good you are. And if I can't blow his head off, I can still shut him up.
He has speaker boxes all over town. If you really want to shut him up, you'll have to take them all out.
Tradition of quiet, peaceful reflection and strict obedience. I will enforce the rules that make our society the well-oiled.
Anything's better than this.
To be in order for us to all our world is too precious for us to confuse the natural.
We're just gonna run
it. I'm naked here without some kind of weapon.
I'm telling you, this simulation is locked. Oh, wait a minute.
Go on.
I've left you something in a weapons crate.
It better be my weapons, bro. It better not be no ugly ass, alien ass, headshots, take two hits ass gun.
A boombox? Is this a f***ing joke?
I told you, no weapons allowed. But the power of music can overcome all obstacles.
Fine, I'll try it. But if you tell me I gotta break dance, your ass, motherfucker.
It's your ass. Yes, sir.
There are two more.
Propaganda truck. Wait, what?
Propaganda truck, huh? Come at me.
I don't think so.
This nigga.
This is what I do.
And that beats fire, though. I don't understand how they didn't believe violence back then, but then they were giving violence to colored people back then.
Oh, such a f***ing
mouth. Kind of shit is this?
There are even stores that work with women in suits.
We're close. Where's that truck? Oh, there we go. Oh, shit.
Oh, yes, I can stop the signal.
Oh!
God bless the city of Steelport.
This nigga.
Thank you all. Thank you. As you
may have
taken an oath to maintain the integrity of the city.
Damn.
To ensure that our women and children are not subject to the devilish influences of outside.
You motherfucking motherfucker.
This town's tradition of quiet, peaceful reflection and strict obedience.
Okay, that's it.
Oh, shit!
You trying to cut in on my dance?
Damn! These niggas going backwards! Woo! He's stuck. Look at him. Drunk ass.
Plan, which is
you will see and you will enjoy.
Oh, you can fuck it up now. Dance?
What the Sam Hill?
I thought this was a party. Let's dance.
Oh no, nah, nigga. Oh, okay. Anybody here, shake your body, shake your body, shake it all around.
That's it. This ends now, you hoodlum. You wanna dance?
Shit.
Dance with me.
Hey, I've got a new track for you to try.
Well, run
this.
I'm uploading it now. Give it a shot.
Oh!
DJ Matt Miller.
Yeah, man.
Oh, man. I'm not fit. Fuck it.
Their billions can't save them.
Come on, bro.
Drop the beast. How you think I got where I am?
Keep spraying. Oh, these things. Keep spraying. Spray. Keep spraying. Oh shit! You almost dead. Now you dead. You can't pick. Now you dead. You can't pick. Alright, come on, Kenzie. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Kenzie, let's get the fuck out of here.
Hey, you swore! Kenzie, you're okay.
You don't tell anyone what you saw. Do you understand me?
Kenzie, it really wasn't all that
bad. I said anyone.
Hey, you got it. Just saying. Cute poodle skirt.
Oh. Low tea cut. Alright. I ain't fucking with totally not fucking with any of those, man. Dust that gun and that damn car. Slow ass 50s car. I ain't fucking with none of that. New quest. Finish off Cyrus. Collect parts for the key. Super homie Kenzie. Meet Johnny Gat. Let's go meet him. Let's go meet these. What are these keys for? We can spawn right here. What keys though? Like, they didn't give us a hint about what keys to access to.
Ben King's a genius. We managed to figure out how we can overload the simulation completely.
When did you find the time to work that out?
Just before I was kidnapped. Probably why Zinyak went after me, actually.
So what's the plan?
If I can hack directly into the main system, then I can bring down the walls between simulations and force Zinyak to divert an enormous amount of resources to keeping it from crashing altogether.
We do want it to crash, though, don't we?
Oh, it will. He won't be able to stop it. But for now, what I need from you is parts. For a key.
What, like one of those machines that grinds keys?
Not that kind of key. Anyway, Gat will be there to help you. Remember, this is important.
Okay.
The main parts I'll need to assemble the key are the central processing unit, memory modules, and gravity inhibitors. I've located a CPU at the old Steelport guard armory. While you get that, I'll look around for the other stuff.
What Johnny and I should be looking for?
Some computery tech thing. How should I know?
It's a central processing unit. It's for... You know what? I'll point it out when you get close. Jeez.
Works for me.
Well, then, come on, Johnny, let's go. Can you jump over this thing?
Kenzie,
oh, this a hole.
Where's the CPU at?
In one of the crates around the armory. They're welded shut, though, so use your telekinesis to pull the doors off.
I thought you knew where it was.
I do. In one of the crates around the armory.
Okay, no need to get touchy.
Hey, don't worry, Gat. She'll grow on you.
Nope. It's probably the last one you search in. Oh no, this looks like
UFO.
This one looks legit. That UFO.
There it is. Just be careful with it, all right?
Yes, Mom.
Next, head to the nearby tower. That's where the memory modules are.
Right on. I'll grab one of these assault choppers and meet you there, boss. Just don't kill everyone before I get a few shots in.
You know how I am once I get going.
For real. We finna get it in.
You should be able to find generators on the floating platforms around the towers. Just
destroy them and take their modules.
Oh, shit!
What, the pinatas now?
No, the generators are made up of a lot of different parts. You just need one thing from them, and the fastest way to get them out is to destroy them.
And that doesn't damage the
module?
That doesn't make any sense.
It's a simulation!
Yeet!
Now this is my idea of a good time.
Next!
We taking it. Go. This one might just only have 6.
Oh, crap.
Yeah, I think I got the last one.
Okay, the gravity inhibitors are at the dock, though it looks like they're trying to put a force field up around the area. Get moving fast before they block you out.
Yo, don't wait for me. I'll be right behind you.
Got it.
That's a fast way to get it from point A to point B. Alright, nigga, come on, here we go. We ain't got no time. Oh, nah, I wasn't really that high enough. Let's go ahead and get the hell out of here. Bam! I still don't understand why we need this key. Oh, she explained it, but damn. It was coming from
okay,
one ear out.
I'm there.
Good. They've abandoned powering up the shield. Just destroy those generators and you should find the gravity inhibitors.
Wait a minute. These generators look just like the last one. Why didn't I just grab your gravity inhibitors from them?
Because obviously the last generators didn't have them since they were on floating platforms.
This motherfucker!
Hey, why don't these ones float then?
Because they're not turned on?
She doesn't know, does she?
Hell no.
We're going through this flying colors now. Everything upgraded, man. Let's go. That's what I'm talking about. Just like that.
Alright, we got what we came for. Let's get the fuck.
Yo, dog, this shit's on fire. I have to set it down somewhere.
Shit! You think you can land it safely?
It's barely responding, but yeah, I think I can.
I'll get to you, Johnny. Kinsey, don't lose us.
Right.
Woo! Come on, way, Johnny. Damn, nice shot.
Make it, this thing's going down.
Just do it.
Hold on, I'm sending in Shandi to pick you guys up.
Oh, they meeting us right here.
So
woo!
Johnny, talk to me.
Yeah, I'm fine.
That's a relief.
Seems like I picked a hell of a spot to crash, though.
Boss, Johnny, you there?
We're still kicking.
I'm only a few seconds out. Don't worry, I am not letting anything happen to Johnny. To you two.
Eh, not that we can't handle.
Once Shandi gets there, make sure the area is clear so she can land.
On it.
Damn, my bad, Gat. Where at? Oh.
Area's all clear.
All right, land in this thing.
Time to go.
Another one, huh? Let's go. What's next? Finish the key? Let's go finish it.
Is the key ready?
Barely, though. So without power, it's really just a glorified paperweight.
What are you waiting for? Plug it in.
If it was that simple, don't you think I would have done that?
The fuck if I know. You're always doing crazy shit.
We need compatible power sources to make it work. I'm sending Sid in there to help you with that. Try to be nice to him.
What is this key for? Oh, to hack the simulation. Okay, so will this basically be the new Earth? Are we making a new Earth then from the simulation? If we hack it and make it our own way? But then everyone's real, but then everyone's not real at the same damn time? I mean, it feels like we're on Earth anyway, but nah, this is only Steelport. The city that the Saints grew in, took over in.
Jobs.
Alright, let's see what's going on with this. Let's go ahead and build this key. Gloria. Entering restricted zone. Oh, that's the military. That's their base right there. They call that the military base, but they took that over. What place is this? Man.
Now I'm having fun.
I have found a compatible power source for the key. Predictably, it is controlled by the Zin. Interference from these cells make it impossible for me to pinpoint the exact locations, but I should be able to determine the general areas of the three we need.
Where to, Sid?
I have marked the general location for the first power cell, though I am surprised Kinsey also sent along fake Shondi to help us.
Whoa. Fake Shondi?
Kinsey explained to me that Shondi had a doppelganger who hated pants and was very friendly.
Yeah, that's me. But fake? I'm standing right here.
Do not shoot the messenger. Frankly, you sound more fun than the other Shondi. And I love your hair.
Oh, thanks.
Sensors
he's still trying to get a female.
In this area. The closer we get to it, the more precise I can be.
Whoa, this thing's pretty handy to have around.
You have no idea. I have many uses.
You don't double as a bomb, do you?
For you, I would find a way. Cell detected.
Right here,
few
huh?
Guards? Yeah, it should be easy.
What are you doing?
What?
You know you just jinxed us, right?
I said it was easy. Big deal.
Jesus, you said it again.
Really?
It is Chekhov's gun. Saying it is too easy now means something must go wrong later, or else there was no point to this conversation.
Well, shit.
Yeah.
One down. Hey, tell me when we're close to the power set.
If you do something for me.
Christ, Sid, are you really shaking me down?
I require a date with this Shondi.
Good luck with that.
Okay.
The fuck just happened?
What? Could be fun.
The second power cell is not far, though I am detecting fluctuations in the simulation.
Which means?
The Zin are altering the area in some way. I am unsure how.
Like I said, we've been jinxed.
We are close now.
Wait, is that a shield generator?
Told you!
Ah, damn it.
The shield surrounding the power cell must be disabled, in case you could not figure that out yourself.
Okay, Shondi, I'm gonna need, first of all...
Oh no, you created the problem, you can solve it.
Whatever, there's a generator over there that's not even turned on.
That suggests the Zin are currently adding more security to the remaining cells. I believe here we only interrupted the process. Shondi,
you better
right.
not
Just
come up to me,
what
bro.
You did.
Confidence ain't a crime.
The shield
Let's
is down.
Pick it up now.
All right, let's find that last one. Hey, Sid, will you take a Shondi on your date?
Way to change the subject and dodge responsibility for those shield generators.
Hell no, I want details on this
Ooh,
train wreck.
Shit.
I know a great pizza place in town.
I love pizza.
Perhaps a movie afterwards as well.
What's playing?
Pride and Prejudice.
Sounds a little serious, but I'll give it a whirl.
We are nearing the final power cell.
Thank God. I just want this to be over.
Feeling guilty?
You're really enjoying yourself, aren't you?
Oh, yeah.
Jeez. They're gonna get some pleasure in, boy.
The cell is not far.
Looks like Sid was right. They've got another generator up and running.
You gonna pile on the bullshit here, too?
No.
Really?
We already knew that these would be here. I don't see much of a point.
Well, great. So then,
God damn, they fucking me up.
Still not helping shut those down.
Sid?
I am with Shondi on this one. Do it yourself.
Man, this is some bullshit.
For real.
Check it out, a UFO!
Oh, they're throwing EMPs.
I am the one who knocks.
In my back, y'all. Come on. What's going on? In my back. What the fuck? Get the hell out of here. Damn. In my back. What y'all doing? Ooh. Nigga. Yes. Last battery. Get up.
It blew up. Okay, now I'm rubbing it in.
Fuck me.
But there is one more cell not far from here.
Hold on. You said that was the final one.
If we had obtained it, then it obviously would have been.
You okay, boss?
I'm done talking.
Come on, don't be such a sourpuss.
I need a minute, Shandy.
Have it your way.
Hold on, let me focus.
The second final power cell is in this area, and I am reading a large amount of energy output around it.
Which means something shitty's about to go down.
Given that our current predicament is a result of your big mouth, I would guess you are correct. It is close.
Now what, huh?
This place is lit up like a feed dog's concert.
Sid,
why
damn.
Is everything a target?
Because you are cursed.
Oh my god.
Spaceship!
Oh shit! I could blow these things up?
Enemy
oh yeah, I can. For sure. For sure. For sure. For sure. Yes. This one you can. Okay. Hurry. Come on. Come on. Come on. Hurry up. Let's go. Ah, it's so stupid. Let's go. Damn, the cutscene takes that long?
Into the tank, I believe. The properties of the power cell should increase the speed, destruction, and durability of the vehicle.
That's what I'm talking about.
However, the increase in power will also overload the tank and cause it to explode in a few minutes.
You're killing me, Smalls.
If you can get to Kinsey's warehouse in time, she can set up a field.
Wait, how you drive this damn thing?
Output.
Oh, okay. That's how you drive it.
It shouldn't be too bad, right? I'll fuck up your whole deck.
Nigga, hold on. Hold on. You drive with the analog stick? No way. Come on, turn that shit around.
Think that's gonna stop me?
Come on. That's why I gave this a time limit, because this thing's hard to damn drive. Alright, we almost there. Come on. Come on. There we go. There we go. Come on, come on. We almost there.
Are you having fun down there?
Yeah, it's a living.
Don't worry. Sid contacted me and I set up the stabilization field. Get the tank back in one piece and you'll be fine.
Isn't this the part where you give me a big lecture on not breaking things?
Oh, I have that speech all prepared. I figured I'd give you a little more time before I started it.
I'll take what I can get.
I know.
I'll win everywhere.
Oh, come on, come on, come on. Uh-uh. Okay, go, go, go. This way. You drive forward and turn forward at the same time. These controls is nasty.
So what are you gonna do with the tank?
It'll be dismantled and the power cell will be pulled out from the
Dismantled? We're not keeping it?
Hey, do you want to be able to kill Zinyak, or don't you? Get revenge for Earth or get a tank? Your choice.
Revenge for Earth.
Then quit your bitching.
Three power cells, as promised.
Oh, good.
Look like 4. 5%. Yes, y'all. Punching the chart, grand finale. You bonded with your crew. Y'all, I'm saving this grand finale, y'all, for next episode. Stop playing! Let's do this for Kenzie. Let's get ourselves a super homie Kenzie before we start that off.
We have a problem that needs immediate attention. See me as soon as you can.
Sounds bad.
It is.
Oh man, we're a step closer to beating this game. That is crazy. I'm going through traffic like crazy too. Fuck everybody. Yeah. Yes. And plus, there's a new Saints Row game coming out this year in August. You know, I'm doing content on that one, man. Yes. I just, this year, I really want this channel, this gaming channel, to grow. I want to keep bringing you guys more character customizations. Creating Shadow Moon every time. Create Shadow Moon every time. And pretty much just going through a story and saving what the world, whatever the hell is going on. And we just go ahead and do our thing. I think Shadow Moon, and then we setting up for Sunset View. And this is for us.
Cyrus Temple, that government thug has been a thorn in my side far too long. As if he wasn't bad enough in real life, the even more messed up virtual one has invaded the simulation. We're going to Sierra Point to destroy his base and end him once and for all.
It's just Cyrus. How bad can this be?
Are you kidding me? He's...
Damn, hey, just kidding, Kinsey. Damn, I've just never seen you this angry.
You saw what he put me in. You saw.
Oh, I thought this might be about him, you know, trying to blow up America.
Blow everything up!
Never seen you so excited about blowing up shit.
Just get in a tank already.
Sir, yes, sir.
Nigga, if you don't get in the goddamn tank, goddamn, what the hell going on here?
This is what I do.
Okay, this one's easy to maneuver. Machine guns is heavy artillery damage.
Into this simulation.
This incarnation of Cyrus came from my subconscious. I can only assume he took some of my knowledge about how this whole thing works with him.
You know that sounds crazy, right?
Do you realize how crazy everything since we were abducted from the White House sounds?
I'm doing a pretty good job not thinking about that.
Ooh. You know, I haven't used the heavy machinery yet, like spawning them in and just having fun with them. I've just been using my powers lately.
Here he comes! He's in a jet! I hope you're ready for this.
When am I ever not ready?
Not you, him!
Can't wait to take you back to where you belong. The kitchen!
God. Damn! Oh, you? Oh, yeah. Nigga, what is this?
I bet that took care of him.
Don't bet on it. I know he's still here somewhere.
Hey, Kinsey, are you still trying to fight a man's fight?
Oh, no, hold on. Yep, that's it. Go.
See if you can handle this.
Oh no.
So much for a challenge.
No. Oh. Oh! I'm gonna pick up a whole helicopter. Oh, you're gonna fuck him up. Fuck him up, Kenzie.
He vanished again. Get ready.
See if you can handle this.
Well, then call him in.
Typical. Having someone else fight your back.
There we go.
It ends here, Temple.
Ooh. Ooh! Ah! She's crazy. good. Okay, fuck it. We got her. Look, good thing she on our side. This. Hell no. All right, you guys. This is Sunset. You, my name is Shadow Moon, man. Next episode will be the grand finale. I'll see y'all then. Peace, you guys. Kenzie got titties, though.